Hi guys, so after my exams, I decided to take myself on a solo cinema date. I love Whitney Houston so much, and when I found out they made a movie about her, I just had to watch it. So I got some snacks, paid for them, they packed them up for me, and I was on my way to the cinema. The cinema is right next to the supermarket, so it makes it easy for you to just get snacks and all of that. A lot of drama went down behind the scenes, but thankfully I got in and I was able to watch my movie, and it was amazing. I had to like control my tears because he captured every single thing. Like, there was nothing was left out. It was a good watch. You should watch it too.